Hi, I'm Jesse Vetter.
I'm Megan Horace.
And we're goalies for the UW Women's Hockey Team. Some people say you have to be crazy to be a goalie, which is true. And we found a sieve that's even crazier than us. First key to being a goalie is your stick and glove out. Be nice and balanced on your feet and have your shoulders square to the puck. This is perfect. The second key to being a goalie is to line up on the puck and not shoot your feet just as she's doing now. She's lined up on the puck. And the third key to being a goalie is to be patient and not go down too early. Go down when the puck is shot. She did a good job. All right, Rob, you ready?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Your turn.
All right, here we go. Game on.
Rob, you just gotta remember, you gotta have a good stance, you gotta be patient, you gotta keep your eye on the puck.
You gotta be crazy to play goalie.